No, it's not the old devil. It's the copies thing.
No, the old devil. The old devil. I can tell. It's the old devil. Hard knuckle, baby. Hard knuckle for the win. Trust me. Like a tube is sorry to stand over here. We're getting going to get hurt, so don't stand over there, okay? Not a good idea. See that slide? Oops. Like I said, someone knows. And there we go! Easiest, oh no, easy boss down there, baby. Alright. Now comes the big man doubles. So you want me? Right, what you gotta do, okay? Out, give us coil. Do the what he tells you to do, okay? So, what we're gonna do is... I mean, seriously, these guys are easy to pushovers. You know, they really are. Alright. Up here. And there'll be pushovers for you if you do exactly what I tell you to do. Again, Sinky sold me this. Seriously, you guys have gotta school on if he doesn't have a dog on, if he doesn't have a YouTube account, so I think he should. How awesome he is. Watch JTV Justin.tv and go to Sinky's channel for great tips and search for his Mega Man 3 playthrough. It is awesome. Yes, there's a couple epic fails on it, but who cares? I've failed on this game a couple of times. This wasn't his first time through. You guys all watch his first time through games too, man. It's awesome. Yeah, it's top spin. See, tell me, it instantly kills the Big Man twins and the Big Man copies. Nope, it's not him. See? Thank you again, Sinky! Told ya! Again, Sinky, we'll win! Bad! Yeah, it took two spaces of my pop spin to beat him, but hey, who cares, right? As long as I beat him! Alright guys, get ready because Dr. Wily is coming right up after this these boss battles. This boss rush coming up. Man, it's an easy boss rush, man. Compared to 1 and 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is the easiest boss rush I've been through. Yeah, 8's got some easy bosses, but this is by far the easiest boss rush I've been through. Okay. Alright, its weakness is Gemini Laser. Owned. Spark Sock. Don't even fight like a real man, Magnet Man. So, Snake. Owned again. Magnet Missile. Totally owned. Hard Knuckle. Definitely owned. Now this guy's weakness, all I knew. I wouldn't need any help on him. Gentlemen, Top Spin. So owned. Barkman, Celeblade. Man, I'm just owning these guys. Snake Man is awesome. Bone Pops, you're going in the Eden, okay? Best thing for the last boss. Get ready, guys. Here it comes. The first boss versus Dr. Wily. Start that on my next video. We're out of time. This video, so let's have to wait. Stay tuned. Cause he's coming up.